course, pretty cool. We got the PSI videographer that's taking videos of us.
So no longer is this a face for radio, either.
I personally enjoy hiding the microphone. Darrell, how do you feel with the camera always on your face? How do you deal with that?
You know, it doesn't bother me so much because I don't have a face that you have. You have a face for radio. I have a face for radio.
Ouch. Darrell, that's not nice.
We just, oh, come on now.
We just said that Darrell was the sexiest trucker in the world.
But you're not. He's a sexiest male trucker.
I'm
the
female. You
want
me to be first?
Oh, no, that was Jen and I at the stock car race. Right?
No, it's NASCAR.
You were holding her purse?
Well, yeah, it was heavy.
I know
he's
being a very,
oh,
very
that's nice of you.
So I carried her purse.
Oh,
yeah. Reagan was happy.
It's like a lot
of people. I even have a switch.
Yeah.
Those big hands. Those big hands of his. Ladies, y'all should see the size of these hands.
Jen couldn't hold them anymore, is that it?
No. Just get the other one.
Because, of course, we all know Darrell is from
Montana, Western Montana.
And you boys pack some big wood.
Yeah, that's what I do. I have a Montana logger and we have a big wood.
And the sheep out there?
They're scared.
And you're listening to Chrome and Steel Radio from Gatsby. Right back.
That went X-rated really quick.
Yeah, that went. I was like, can I say I?